Robert Chagulanyi sent them. We are supposed to commence today at the Gayanza playgrounds. Although him and his team claimed that they met all the legal requirements by the Electoral Commission, we would like to inform the public that there are certain provisions of the Public Order Management Act which deals with the conduct of public meetings and assemblies that were not fully met by Honorable Robert Chagulanyi and his team. This act stipulates very clearly, if you'll go into the provisions of the Public Order Management Act, you'll notice that notifying the police of a public meeting, there are certain requirements of the duration with which, between 14 to 3 days, with which you should notify the IGP in advance. It's a simple request. I'll show you the forms at the end of our briefing here, whereby somebody should indicate the date, the time, the location, the size, that is the number of personnel, the purpose, and other basic information which is justified on such grounds to ensure the smooth conduct of the public meeting. Now, you're aware that one of the conditions that were not met was the fact that the EC had guided on having closed closed meetings, having closed venues for consultations, which our colleague here was not able to fulfill, because if you are going to a playground, this is an open venue, open-ended, and you are talking about 2,000 people in a playground for a consultative meeting where you're supposed to meet delegates, you're supposed to meet your officials, and then deliberate, seek opinion and views on input towards preparing your manifesto, which is a very simple process. So because of the fact that out of this schedule which he gave us, if you'll notice, having was supposed to have the first meeting today at Our Lady of Good Counsel in the playground, which is an open venue. So that was one of the grounds for not to allowing him to go ahead. The same applies to the meeting in Guru. It is at the hotel grounds at the Covenant. This is an open venue. Of course, we are reviewing case by case, but in Lira, he has indicated that they will be holding their consultative meetings at Grand Pacific Hotel, which is a closed setting, which is okay. And then also in Adjumani at La Vic Country Resort, which has a closed town hall meeting, and so on and so forth. So you're all aware that it is on record that the police as an institution has worked very well with a number of political groups and actors. Just last month we had a very successful event with the Forum for Democratic Change at Nambole, where the team was teamed up with them. We assessed the venue, and they had a very successful meeting of over 2,000 delegates who were effectively secured, and at the end of the day they managed to go back home successfully. The same applies with the Democratic Party. I remember they had a number of consultative programs which we effectively policy. So I'm trying to bring this out to show you that where we coordinate very well with the political groups and actors, policing these events is not a problem. So
ye mwogezi wa polisi mu gwanga Fred Enanga.